Dear children, let's learn about construction in chapter Similar Triangles, class 10th. Construct a triangle shadow similar to the given triangle ABC with its sides equal to 5 by 3 of the corresponding sides of the triangle ABC. Let's start construction. Draw triangle ABC. Draw a ray BX making an acute angle with BC on the side opposite to vertex A. Locate 5 points on BX. Thus, B1, B2, B3, B4, B5. So that B1 equal to B1, B2 equal to B2, B3 equal to B3, B4 equal to and B4, B5. Join B3, C. Now extend BC, draw a line through B5 parallel to B3C intersecting BC extension at C1. Extend AB, draw a line through C1 parallel to CA to intersect AB extension at A1. So, triangle A1BC1 is the required triangle.